to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, little Wildcats. Today is November 5th, Thursday. Welcome back. Today's weather is a high of 89, scattered showers, and a low temperature of 78. And for our joke of the day, what do you call a pig that does karate? A pork chop, of course. And now that we begin a new month, we also begin a new Values Matter theme. This month, November, is good citizenship. Good citizens are the building blocks of a strong country. A good citizen is a person who always does the right thing and looks out for other people as well as themselves. Some examples of being a good citizen include standing up for others, following the law, and being proud of where you live or go to school. Continue being a good citizen at Coral Park Elementary. And these are all the announcements. Have a great day, work hard, and make us proud.